It's been around forever. It's a problem that needs to be addressed. I can point back to the days when I was a county commissioner and when I served as the chairman of the Assessment and Taxation Committee for the County Commissioners Association. And I tell the story of the time that there was a little old lady who came into the office. She was a widow, and she was literally in tears because the house that she lived in, the taxes were that high that she couldn't pay them. And basically where she raised her children, where she lived the majority of her life with her husband, she then had to sell this property because she didn't have the ability to pay the property taxes. I've had young people stop me on the street who are working hard to get their mortgage paid off, but they're telling me that in actuality, it's never going to be their house because for the rest of their lives, unless we do something like this, they're going to have to pay property tax. And it's an enormous problem. It's one that has to be dealt with. I commend Representative Cox for doing the job that he's done in leading the way. And I look forward to helping him shepherd this through the House and working in concert with Senator Argel and getting it through the Senate. And let's get it on the governor's desk and let's get it signed.